There can be only one.
Internet amigos, soy Dora.
And I'm Megan. Dart and I both speak some French, and so are next to useless in this, your first November King of the Web campaign finale.
It's just about time to start handing out crowns, but in the grand King of the Web tradition, we must first bid a fond farewell to the king so great you elected him twice, $2. Your reign was brief, but filled with peace, harmony, and a couple dick jokes.
But enough grief, friends. We have binders full of prizes to give out, so let's get to it.
Your music queen is October. Surprising that she didn't run last month, but she ended up taking the top spot this time. It's almost like she knew she was gonna win and what she'd spend the prize money on.
You'll even get paid. I said that sounds pretty good. Black leather boots, spit shine so bright.
Taking home the beauty and style crown is Tessar. I love her name because she's forcing me to be a little bit British when I say it. And also, I'm pretty sure you can eat her hair.
With candy floss pink and lavender hair dye.
Your gaming king is Alejandro Leyva, who, unlike many previous gaming kings, prefers gentle, non-competitive games like Mario Party. Just kidding. Here he is killing some dudes.
Pero bueno, yo creo unos juegos. Y bueno, también jugué la beta, lógicamente. Y conserva ciertos errores que tenían en la beta. No sé por qué no los habrán corregido, qué pedo. Pero bueno, yo creo que...
Your vlog and film king is Alberto Zazueta Ruiz. And he might be happy about that or sad. It's really hard to tell.
Victor Leal, Victor Leal, Victor Leal, Victor Leal.
Placing second in the King of the Web category is last August king, Luan Legacy.
As his consolation prize, I sent him my personal artistic interpretation of the cover of Juno, which should soften the blow a little bit.
I love you, girl. I love you. And you know, I understand that you put your thought and effort and time into this, but girl, this is not it. This is not it. I can't put this on my wall.
And now, your 2012 first November election King of the Web is Town Gameplay. Riding a steady fan base to victory, TGP came within a whisper of reaching the illustrious Millionaires Club. And now here he is with a thank you to all his fans.
Hola, aquí Town Gameplay desde España. Y quería dar las gracias a todos los que han apoyado esta campaña, por los animales, por el amor y por la vida. También las gracias al equipo de King of the Web, a toda la gente que trabaja ahí y que ha estado pendiente de todo y ayudando en cada momento. Mis felicitaciones también al resto de participantes por sus campañas y por todo lo que han, por lo que han hecho, lo que han luchado para llegar hasta donde han podido. Y bueno, este dinero va a ser para los animales, para que muchos animales que están en albergues aquí en mi ciudad puedan ir a un sitio mejor y tener una vida mejor. Desde aquí, desde España y de parte de todos los hispanohablantes, Latinoamérica y España, os queremos mucho, muchas gracias y no sabéis lo que hemos conseguido realmente con esto, ¿no? Es súper bonito. Gracias, King of the Web, gracias a todos, lo hemos conseguido.
Congratulations, TGP, but I gotta say, your profile says you're from Valencia, Spain, but your accent just isn't fooling anyone.
Yeah, we're pretty familiar with real Spanish accents, and I'm afraid you sound nothing like Sean Connery.
Never lose your temper. If your head comes away from your neck, it's over.
If you're an emerging creator on YouTube, you might want to know that King of the Web recently launched its very own YouTube network to further its mission of rewarding creators. Monetize your content and check out Creator Republic.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. We leave you now with this little bit of awesome from longtime citizen of the kingdom, UFO Bob. He's gotten himself an iPhone 5 and is testing it out as only UFO Bob can.
Now, while waiting for my dinner, I'm making the bladder gladder, as it were. My waterfall, I'm calling you. God, I love it when it echoes like that. Yes, sir, we bought it. I think they gave us my name. Bob. UFO Bob. Not yesterday. No, just UFO.
You're learning well.
I think I'm ready for a sword now.
Nope.